This is a still picture taken of a moving bicycle wheel. See how the spokes in the upper portion of the wheel are blurry and the spokes in the bottom are clearer. It appears like the top of the wheel is moving faster than the bottom of the wheel, although this is an illusion. I believe this is due to the combination of translational and rotational forces working on the wheel at the same time. Please comment below with your thoughts.